drill a hole into the desk, which in turn would eventually allow us to run the wires through. And then from there, we mounted steel pipes onto the desk, and with the help of a couple adapters, those became the speaker stands. Finally, from there, we drilled into the pipes, and that's really what allowed us to have complete control over cable management. Initially, though, the speakers were not the same color and kind of became a distraction.